Well, I'm gonna make another video showing how to modify your Ruger 10/22 bolt release to make it an automatic one. The last video I made, too many people bitched and complained that the video was too long and I shouldn't have shown the reassembly of the trigger group. So I'll do another one. As you can see, there's another stock Ruger 10/22 here. The bolt holds open when you press this button in. And in order to close it, you gotta pull back on the bolt, press in, and then release. So I'll show you how to do it to where you just pull it back and let it go once again, but this will be a lot shorter. So what you need to do is disassemble the rifle and remove the trigger group. So we're gonna do that. Hold on. So now what you need to do is remove the bolt catch out of here. To do that, you got to take these pins out. So, all right. Hold on. I used up a lot of my magic making the gun disassemble on its own. So, just let me kind of recharge my magic here. And here we have it. This is the part that needs to be modified. I'm going to try to do it with a drill this time because a lot of people say, what do you need a fucking Dremel tool for if that's all you're going to do with it? If I use it just for that, I don't need one. So I'm going to try to do it with just a drill. Okay, that should be just about it. I can fine tune it with the file. Get the rest of that roughage out of there with the file. Alright, let's go put it back on the gun. Alright, so we're all back together here. Let's see if it works. Yep, so that's how you do it with a drill.